It's just that Florida's so weird and so interesting that you can't take your eyes off of it. It's kind of like a car wreck.
Well, we're a microcosm of the nation in a lot of ways. We have a higher minority population. We have a very diverse electorate and a very large electorate. And so I think it's easy to look at Florida and try to project some sense of what's going to happen nationally as a result of where we go with our elections.